Good to see your men were here on time. Great work securing the area. All right, we'll have to escort Mr. Alan Moore to the yacht, and then I'll be taking over the security from there. The crew are over there. They're getting prepared. They will board when Moore is on. The party guests are already on board and waiting for him. Now, if anything goes wrong on the voyage to Hawaii, I will send a message to the Navy from my laptop. The distress code is Cobra. This will engage a full naval response.
No shit!
I'd like to land, please, Crystal.
Mr. Moore, I'm Agent Kevin Brooks, Brooks Security. I am the man you hired for this protection job on the boat. It really is an honor to meet you. You're a protectorate for this. I read all about your memoirs on running around security company. It's amazing stuff, sir.
Thank you. Kiflin.
There's nothing to worry about, sir, on the voyage. Weather is looking good, and we've hired the best crew for the job. They're getting ready in the crew quarters. Anchor's up in about 15 minutes, so please, let's escort you to the boat, and I'll get us on board. Guess we're waiting.
Forward!
Alright guys, I take over from here. Thanks for getting this place nice and secure for a smooth departure. Dismissed. That's a mighty fine chopper there, Mr. Moore. It goes to Westland, isn't it? You know, I do some helicopter flying myself, you know.
Thank you. They don't make them like they used to.
The LAPD and the rest of the security are sticking around until we leave port. The crew will be here in about 10 minutes. For now, shall I take you out to see your guests?
Hello there.
What the heck does 8 equals sine parentheses mean?
For God's sakes, if I was actually gay, why wouldn't I just say it?
You're telling me.
I don't understand people getting so deep in debt. If you don't have the money, don't buy it.
They can't ground me when I blow an 07.
All right, time for the main event.
I have found a gold mine of sexy, intelligent women in my night college class.
I don't know why I always end up at these house music after parties.
Oh, you did? That's amazing.
Up there!
Oh, God, no! Jesus!
What the hell?
Oh, my God!
Oh, fuck!
I'm leaving, okay?
What is happening?
Good. Right on schedule. All right, gents, take up your assigned crew member uniform.
Oh,
Nice work. You've got 5 minutes to spare. Now, for the last time, I'm explaining the plan. We have the best cover here. Do not blow it until the time we've agreed. We are going to take the yacht out and bring it until it arrives at the remote ocean. This process will take a few hours, so everyone's going to have to do their duties as the crew member role you have. Barman, waiter, you're taking care of the party guest. Engineer, bombs. I need them planted first before we move to phase two. Me and James will get some more up to the command room and where we will begin our interrogation. Once we've got what we need, we use the jet skis and get to the rally point. You all got that? This is it. Do not leave your duffel bags in public areas on the yacht. Put them next to your assigned position on the voyage. Remember, this assault does not begin until we are out at sea out of range of the Coast Guard. Happy sailing, gents. Let's make this a voyage to remember, lads. 10 minutes now. It's almost time. I'll call Mr. Moore up here, avoid him being caught in the crossfire while barman deals with the rest of the guests. Head down to the engine room and start planting those charges. You see any guests down there? Take them out.
So we're out of whiskey. I know that there's a few more bottles below deck, so I'll head down and get some. Be right back. Could stare all day at that ocean. Okay, whiskey, where are you? Boys in the bar should be getting ready. Let's get good old Mr. Moore up here, shall we? Take the controls, James, and stop the engines and put the anchor down. Time for a pit stop. I'll go down and get Moore as well as give the signal. Fuck. We'll be right back. fuck are you doing? Hands up and down on your knees. Do it. Last warning. Fuck is this guy? Later going from phone to captain to bring us back to port. Oh, fuck.
Mr. Moore, we'd like to discuss something with you in the steering wheel.
Well, sure. If you say so, this should kill some time.
Just head up, Mr. Moore. My first officer is waiting. Do the next thing that you feel. We were so
advised. In a dance hall, dance. We were cool on craze. When I, you, and everyone we knew could believe.
Hello there. How are you?
Nothing to worry about, Mr. Moore. Just thought I'd tell you the weather report. It shouldn't take long.
And take your baby by the ears and play upon her darkest fears. We were so in place in a dance hall days. We were cool and crazy. When I, you, and everyone we knew to believe, do sharing what was true. I said, dance all days long, dance all days, dance all days long. Take your baby by the wrist. And in her mouth an amethyst. And in her red to sapphire blue. And you need her and she needs you. 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 And you need her. We were so in place in a dance hall days. We were cool.
Guns! Oh shit, no!
Oh my god!
Shit!
You and everyone with
oh,
you.
Oh fuck! Do what?
Someone do something!
This is too insane!
Dance all days long.
Oh!
what the fuck is going on?
Jesus!
That sounded like a gun to me.
Jesus! I'm not ready to die!
Now, you do what I say, Mr. Moore, then you won't be ending up like your party friends downstairs. I am sorry for how it had to go down, but you see, each and every one of them are liabilities. Now, don't worry, I am going to explain exactly who we are and why I'm here. Just let my man do some ship cleaning. Looks like everything is cleaned up. I'll get onto the loudspeaker. Let's get the boys up here. This is a staff announcement. Can all my crew report to the command area immediately? Thank you.
Fuck me. The whole crew seems to be a part of this. They're definitely not the fucking crew that Moore hired.
Nice of you to join me, gentle. Where's our engineer? He should be back from planting those explosives by now. Hold on a sec.
No ID, nothing. He's no crew member.
Engineer, where the fuck are you? We're in phase 3 and you're not up here. Are those explosives planted or what?
Engineer, for fuck's sake, say something!
We can't go ahead with the interrogation without your go that the bombs are in place.
Sorry to disappoint you. He's gonna be a while.
fuck is this? You haven't told us about him.
What? No, I thought you... Oh!
So, first question I have for you is, have you killed my engineer?
Well, when an engineer plants bombs on his own vessel, then shoots at a guy who confronts you, of course you're gonna get killed. So, that's what's happened to your friend here.
So, who are you? Party guest gone vigilante? But then again, that's quite a stupid question, as party guests weren't authorized to bring firearms aboard.
Yeah, well, neither is the crew. So, who are you?
Okay then, smartass. How about we do a little deal? You explain to me who you are, and then I'll introduce myself. You do that, then I won't get my barmen to do some creative harm to Mr. Moore, who is here with me.
You're here for him? Of course. Fine. I'm Kevin Brooks, ex-CIA. Bodyguard hired to accompany Mr. Moore for his trip.
Well, you clearly weren't doing your job, were you? All the way down there in the engine room while your contract is kidnapped. Why were you stupid enough to go down there?
I was asked to get some more booze for Mr. Moore. And to be honest, expecting terrorists to actually be the crew on board the ship is not something one would expect, so I will give you pros for that.
Thank you. Took a while of planning. Now, Mr. Brooks, I am Robert Knight, leader of this crew. Anyways, time to cut this bullshit. You have killed one of my men, and that is not on. Now, you, my friend, are a liability, but I am going to give you a choice. In a few minutes, one of my men will be coming down to you, and if you dropped your weapon and cooperated, you can join us. Perhaps then Mr. Moore won't die, or you at least, not for a little while longer. If you retaliate, then I'm going to have my men kill you, and then I will get what I want from Mr. Moore, and kill him anyways. Oh, and I blow the ship into the water, of course.
How exactly are you planning to get off? Jet skis?
Good boy! You think about it, one of my men will be on his way down. Please, I advise you make your decision wisely. After all, no one is coming to save you or Moore. And I can harm Mr. Moore whenever the hell I want. Farewell, old chap.
Fucking punk. I gotta take out whoever's coming down. Try and get to my cabin. Transmit the emergency Cobra code to the Navy.
No matter what option he picks, we are killing him. We can't risk him destroying this operation. Main thing is, I can detonate the bombs without the engineer. Go get him. Go! Right, Mr. Moore. I'm here because I want the pins and the codes to your account. Offshore as well, to access your database in the security company you owe. Everything you have weapon-wise is now mine. So, I know you won't give them to me, but with a little encouragement, and after my men have killed you, friend Kevin, you will soon give me what I want. Now relax, relax. Listen. I don't like doing this as much as you want me to do it. The choice you do have in this, though, is how much this is going to hurt. Barman, please do your magic. We're going to start off nice and easy. And if he starts becoming a bit more resistant, you will take his fingers. You will take his toes. You will take his teeth!
Help! My heart!
Thank you.
Check your arcs, you know. We'll be needing this, waiter. I need to get to my cabin. Send out the emergency code.
Had enough? All you have to do is say those magic words, and all this will be over. Maybe.
Oh, Lord!
You still think that Brooks is coming to rescue you, don't you? I'm afraid he won't be, Mr. Moore, because he's fucking dead. In fact, how about we bring his shitty, lifeless corpse up here for you to have a little look at? Perhaps then you will finally give me those bloody codes then, huh?
Wait, sir. Heard the gunfire down there, so I'm bloody well assuming that the prick is dead.
Respond now.
Sorry to disappoint you, Mr. Knight.
I have to admit, Mr. Brooks, you have a rather nasty habit of surviving.
Well, you know, I ain't giving up easy.
Giving up on what exactly? What is it you exactly have in plan, Kevin? You think you're going to be able to save the day or something? That's a bloody fantasy. Here's a reality check for you. You're just on your own.
You know my plan. I'm gonna kill you. And any more buddies you have.
And what about poor Mr. Moore here? You see, I'm very close to getting what I want. And even though you have killed two of my men, they're expendable. By the time you get up here, he won't have any hands, and he may be missing an eye too. You can't win this, Kevin. But I do hope to see you soon.
I'm coming, Mr. Moore. I just gotta get some help. My laptop's in the cabin. Not far now.
We will take over the interrogation from here. This agent is starting to piss me the fuck off. We need the codes and then need to get off this boat. We only have 25 minutes before those explosives go off. So go down to the first deck, find him, and kill him. And then throw his worthless fucking piece of shit corpse overboard! And let the sharks have their dinner. If he can't even kill him, Mr. White, then I have a plan B. But for now, let's get those codes, shall we? I'm quickly losing my patience, Mr. Moore, and I really don't come here to make you retire early. But rather, just get what I want, and perhaps you only lose a hand in all of this. Now, what are the codes you share? Tell me! Tell me what the fucking codes are, you piece of shit!
Fuck. Okay. The emergency stress code was Cobra. Send that to the USS Tennessee. Send. I need a fucking reply as soon as I can. I'm running out of time for more.
Hey,
how's it going?
I might as well deploy to Guantanamo. It's safer and the people are nicer.
No fucking shit! Well, I'm thinking about going back for another tour.
I hear you.
I was in line at Beam Machine and this guy got furious because a lady cut in. I told him to go get shot in a war zone.
Little things like this and you will never, ever be deployed anywhere dangerous.
704 State Station. Terminal 4, 12-9 over 3. Roger, 12-9 over 3. 99, case 3 lock. Departure reference radio 270. Expected BRC 67. Altimeter 3003. 6-1, the actual last question.
Catch you later!
612, I have you the same. 99, 83 lock. Departure reference radio 270. Expected BRC 67. Mother's weather ceiling 800 broken. Visibility 7. Altimeter 3003. Primary first at 3. With an 8-mile Vico, Rhino Vico 3.0, Hornet Vico 2.5, Viking Vico 1.7.
Hello, sir.
Seven
stay safe. Terminal 4, 12-9 over 3. Roger, 12-9 over 3. 99, Cape Fremont, departure reference radio 270, expect the BRC 67, altimeter 3003.
Hey!
Major, what can I do for you?
How's it going? Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck! Shit! Hey! 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 Shit! Found him! Let's go! Get in there! Can we get some backup? This shit is real! Go, go, go!
Go, go! Fuck! Oh, fuck! Go, go, go! Come on! Advance! I'm ready. You better listen up. You like the exciting life? You ready for an adventure?
Yeah!
Come on, reply for fuck's sake. Get more set. Oh, fuck! Fuck, come on, at least let me get my gun!
Ugh!
get!
Motherfucker. No more fucking around. I'm going up to the command room. Navy should be here soon.
The codes! What are they?
Oh!
Perhaps I need to get my barman back up here for some more creative work.
Barman, give me a fucking update, and it better be some good news.
Yeah, the good news is that your barman is now studying marine biology at the bottom of the ocean.
Plan fucking B.
You've crossed many lines, Agent Brooks, and I have to admit, I have underestimated you. But I still have more, and I've got what I wanted. Yeah, I'm sorry. He cracked in the end, because you were too late.
So you think that makes you the winner? The codes ain't worth shit to you when you're dead.
Very strong on the assumption that you're going to kill me. What if I say this? You're going to get your ass up here, and you're going to drop the rifle you have, and the pistol. And then you're going to get on your knees, or I will kill Mr. Moore. Because remember, he's worth nothing to me now. But I know he's worth something to you. And if he dies, you will be the defeatist.
I was just on my way up there anyway. If I drop my weapons, you will not hurt him. We can do a trade deal. You give me Moore back, and you can still get off this yacht.
I'm the one in charge of what's going on here. Now, get your shitty little ass up here, and then we can talk. Like gentlemen, I look forward to meeting you.
Fuck. Okay. Navy should be here soon, and he has no idea they are coming. I can stall him, try and get a deal. I better get rid of these. I ain't dropping you. You could come in handy.
We only have 15 minutes until those bombs go off. We will get him up here and on his knees, and then I'm going to give him a slow, fucking painful death for avenging our boys. Then we will take the jet skis and get out. Head to the rally point. Our getaway will still be there. He ain't got the advantage, and no matter what, we are going to get out of here, mate. I ain't letting him take you down.
What's wrong with you?
This will be over soon. Thank you for the codes. You know, this voyage was one for you to remember, wasn't it? I'm gonna enjoy this.
We're flying over now!
Eagle 7, we're arriving over the target coordinates.
Rock and roll! Let's go!
Eagle 6 is in support. Eagle 7, closing on the location, over.
Eagle 4, we're on it!
The right!
You all ready? Better be! Let's get in there!
Here I come!
Let's go!
Nice and easy now.
Is this what my life's become?
Shouldn't be long now, Mr. Moore, and this will all be behind you. Agent Brooks, I know that's you. Get the fuck in here before I blow a fucking nerve!
Alright, fuck. I'm coming.
I want them hands up, nice and slow. Nice to see you at last. Gotta admit, you look different to how I pictured you. I was expecting a Bruce Willis kind of guy. Shame, really.
Yeah, well, I was expecting you to at least pick a better weapon than a 1930s Thompson.
My Thompson's the weapon I've carried on all my jobs. It's pretty much signature. My style. Now I'm going to need you to get down on your knees. And before you ask, the man behind you is James White, a very good friend of mine, and you really don't want him to force you on your knees.
I'm so sorry I didn't get here sooner, buddy. I'm so sorry.
Oh, now he's sorry. See, that's typical. You take the hero's weapon away, and then you just have a weak, useless man.
I still got here, though, didn't I? And who said I was giving up?
No one. But you see, I'm making you give up. This whole thing was to save this boy, right? Well, it will be no point, especially if he's dead. I'm gonna kill Mr. Moore now. And I'm gonna make it real fucking slow and nasty for you. Because I want you to realize that all of this running around, killing my crew, shooting guns, fighting your way up here was for nothing. And then, when more shitty little corpses bleeding out on the floor, and you were stared at him, sucked it all in. I'm gonna kill you. Now, because of time constraints, we only have 5 minutes until the bomb blows. I'm gonna shoot you in the leg, and then in the stomach, and then let the pain do the rest for me. All the while, me and James will be on a little behind on the jet skis getting to the rally point while you sit there and die.
You won't get away with it. They'll find you.
Well, we have a good way of slipping into the shadows, so we won't worry. Now, Kevin, come face reality and pay the price. Why, if he tries anything, please, put one into his spine. I'm going to enjoy this. Alright, let's get this party started! Son of a bitch!
I'm a fucking Marine! Gotcha, motherfucker! You're done!
I'll kill you!
You want war? You got it! One of us is gonna die!
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
Hell, Chief!
You're surrounded! Take cover!
Kevin, you're dead! Bullocks!
So we'll go off in less than 2 minutes. Night is mine.
Keep me covered!
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Hey.
You're gonna be okay, Mercedes!
Oh, darn it! How much longer does this go on?
We got him. That baby's gonna go off any second!
We're arriving over the target coordinates.
Team are rallying out to assist.
You ain't getting away with this, you piece of shit!
Fuck! Sergeant's gonna kill me!
We're in the area.
these kids these days, huh?
I love my job.
Stupid moron.
There he is!
Jesus!
Fuck me!
I think this was a good idea.
Glad to have you on board, Kevin. Made it to the rally point, but you can tag along for a little while. Let's see how long we can last, shall we?
Oh, fuck!
Hope you had a pleasant flight.
Fuck. Damn it. I need to get into the co-pilot seat.
Your fucking time. I still won. I've got the code, so the prize. You'll die with me. I ain't gonna break to you!
Well, you don't need to. You earned your prize. You can keep it. Yeah. Tennessee is nearby. Fucking hope war is alright.
I'm an adrenaline junkie. I want to fight. I'm a soldier. I ain't no doorman for no celebrities and frat boys.
I hear you.
Roger 12-9, over.
Look up! Up there!
Look! Up there!
Time to put this baby down. More! Thank fuck you're alright. Hey look, I'm sorry they fucking put you through all that shit. I'm sorry I wasn't there.
Thank you!
But you don't have to worry now. He's dead. They all are. Soon you'll be back home. You want to know what it was, Mr. Moore? It was a setup. A fucking setup.
Oh, it's a setup, it's a setup, it's a setup, there's a oh, it's a setup, it's a setup, it's a setup, there's a oh, it's a setup, it's a setup, it's a setup.